And on the right lane, representing Great Britain, Graham Hicks. And of course, finishing in fifth place, representing Great Britain, Graham Hicks!